Kingdom once conceived. Find me here. Seriously take it in. As I behold your beauty with unworthy eyes, and the only song my soul can find to sing is hallelujah. Spend another day without seeing you, God. I don't want to spend another moment without you. I don't want to spend another day without seeing you, God. I don't want to spend another moment without you. I don't want to spend another day without seeing you, God. I don't want to spend another moment without you. I don't want to spend another day without seeing you, God. I don't want to spend another moment without you. I don't want to spend another day without seeing spend another moment without you. I don't want to spend another day without seeing you, God. I don't want to spend another moment without you. I don't want to spend another day without seeing you, God. I don't want to spend another moment without you. I don't want to spend another day without seeing you, God. I don't want to spend another moment without you. Spend another moment without you. I don't want to spend another day without seeing you, God. I don't want to spend another moment without you. I don't want to spend another day without seeing you, God. I don't want to spend another moment. to spend another day without seeing you, God. I don't want to spend another moment without you. Cause you're all I want. Oh, you're all I want. Oh, you're all I want. God, 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 you're all I want. As a way of casting down every idol, your love as a way of tearing down every high place in me, your love as a way of winning me over, of winning me over.
Chasing every shadow in me.
has no chance in the light of your perfect love. Fear has no chance. Oh, fear has no chance in the light of your perfect love. Winning me over. Winning me over. Winning me over. You're winning me over. You're winning me over. You're winning me over. God, you're winning me over. You're winning me over. You're winning me over. God, you're winning me over. 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 You're winning me over with perfect love. You're winning me over. Winning me over. Winning me over. Faith can move the mountains. Let the mountains move. We come with expectation. We're waiting here for you. You're the Lord of all creation, and
Set by God for believers to pray and intercede on behalf of the shalom peace of Israel and to give no rest until he makes Jerusalem a praise in the earth, because the Lord has chosen Zion, the holy city of Jerusalem, and he desires for it as his dwelling place. Even if you don't currently have a heart to pray for Israel, please take a moment to pray and ask for God to give you his heart for Israel, because when we are praying for these things, it's not just words in the air, but we are petitioning heaven and releasing destiny over Israel and the things to come. Turn with me to Matthew 6, 5 through 15. I'll be reading from the ESV. And when you pray, do not be like the hypocrites, for they love to pray standing in the synagogues and on the street corners to be seen by others. Truly, I tell you, they have received their reward in full. But when you pray, go into your room, close the door, and pray to your Father who is unseen. Then your Father, who sees what is done in secret, will reward you. And when you pray, do not keep babbling like pagans, for they think that they will be heard because of their many words. Do not be like them, for your Father knows what you need even before you ask him. Father, thank you for your heart that you long for closeness with Israel. Thank you that you made a way for intimacy and relationship through the sacrifice of Jesus Christ. You see through the veil of religiosity, and you see right through the heart of men. And we ask that your Spirit cut through every pretense and get deep inside the heart of men. Father, we ask that you stir up the spirit man for those dwelling in Jerusalem, your holy city, Lord. We ask that through deep encounter, as the remnant of believers seek you in the secret, in the quiet place. Father, You know the needs of your people, and we ask that you meet them where they are so that they can experience the nearness of God in the place of prayer. Thank you.
Son's coming back.
songs come back to you. Till your songs come back to you. God, there's a burning in your heart. Oh, there's a longing in your heart. God, there's a burning in your heart. Your songs are coming back. Your songs are coming back. The songs are coming back.
Kingdom come.
A burning in us. looking for a city, none made by human hands. And I'm longing for the garden where God once walked with men. For eternity is written on my heart. I am longing for the day we will never be apart. I looked and saw a city descending down from heaven, prepared just like a bride for the Son of Man, where there's a day of gladness that's written on your heart. He is longing for the day we will never be apart. Every tear will be wiped away. There'll be no sorrow, hurt, or pain. There'll be no more night. Things will be made new. It will be a brand new day. And in righteousness he'll reign. And the Lamb will be the Lamb. For behold, the tabernacle of God will be with me.
Thank you.
Transitioning into a time of intercession with prayer points over Israel. Father, we ask that you open our eyes and open our hearts, that people will be able to see Israel through your eyes. Father, we ask that you let all the nations of the earth to the revelation that the blessing of Israel is a blessing unto themselves. God, we ask that nations will not feel jealousy at Israel's favor, but that they will jealously desire that Israel is increased in every way. Father, we ask that through divine revelation, Israel will be able to realize the powerful legacy and lineage that runs through their veins as a chosen people of God. And we just this will inspire hope and revival in your people. Let's pray. that the international community will soon be able to see that Jerusalem is worth fighting for, and your people are worth fighting for, and that they are worthy to partner with and stand alongside. God, we ask that in the midst of international political turmoil and uncertainty, that leadership will be steadfast in their friendship and alliances to Israel, and that they will be ensured protection and a safe future within your hands. God, we ask that people's eyes will be open to the bias in media, and that public sentiment will be transformed in favor of the continued protection and partnership of Israel. Let's pray.
Thank you.
your holy city will be like a city on the hill. Father, we ask that Israel will feel the divine stirrings of things to come through revelation that brings them closer to the knowledge of their purpose in these days. Lord, we ask for the faithful, the believing remnant, the messianic Jews, God, that they will be strengthened in a place of faith and hope, and that they will be able to speak life and truth into the hearts of the Jews who do not yet know you as Savior. Father, we declare that your promises are good and that you are the ultimate promise keeper. And so we know that your plans and purposes will come to fruition in its appointed time. It will not delay, but it speaks to the end. So we say, come. Father, we know that when we are praying and contending for Israel to step into their destiny, we are ultimately crying out for the return of Christ, the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Father, we cry out and all of creation cries out with the spirit of Maranatha, come, Lord Jesus, come. Let's pray.
Thank you.
Father, we thank you that you bring us in to the desires of your heart, the burnings of your heart. We pray, Father, that as your people go into the place of prayer, that as we fix our eyes on you and as we ask you to reveal the desires of your heart, that you wouldn't just leave us to our own ideas, or you wouldn't just leave us to our own desires, but you'd plant in us the desires that are on your heart. That as intercession rises on behalf of your people, you would see your kingdom come, your will done here on earth as it is in heaven. And through the prayers of the saints, you continue to shift the course of history. You continue to shift